Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
We couldn't get Otunga. We couldn't get Coach.
Enter the Empress.
Nobody makes an entrance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Asuka has won multiple women's championships. She won the first ever Women's Royal Rumble, even a former Money in the Bank winner.
Domination and intimidation personified.
You know, I asked Asuka about her plans for tonight. You know what she yelled at me? Easy peasy.
That's nicer than what she usually yells at you, Saxton.
What are you trying to say?
Look who's on Raw! Little Miss Bliss!
And her partner, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
She will break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages. The goddess has arrived. What a big night this will be.
And seemingly always angry at the rest of the world.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
And accompanied by Bayley from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai.
Think about some of the accolades that Io Shirai possesses. She was a finalist in the Mae Young Classic and held the NXT Women's Championship for over 300 days.
An incredibly impressive feat from a world-class competitor. The genius of the sky preparing to take flight. Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
The only absorbing the damage.
strength.
She's setting something up.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
She fights her shoulder before one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Dakota Kai.
Detonation kick. And that back to Asuka.
Shoulders down. One. Two.
Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
I don't often doubt Asuka, but I doubt her ability to kick out back. Lucky for her.
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar, Edge.
Edge has had over 30 championship reigns in his WWE career. The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning.
And his opponent from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power.
Starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the Archer of Infamy.
Damian Priest, a man that made his mark on the independence, is also a man known to indulge in the party scene.
Yeah, but it's not all late nights and rock and roll for Priest. Beneath his mysterious swagger is an all-consuming commitment to success. That experience on the Independence has only sharpened Priest's abilities.
And those abilities have been enough to see the Archer of Infamy rising up the ranks.
He can do it here.
What a kick out of that.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Yeah. the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Corey, I would love to get your thoughts on what it'll take to come out on top against Edge here tonight.
Patience will pay dividends here.
Edge has a tendency to let emotions get the best of him, and once they do, it's only a matter of time before he slips. To take down an explosive competitor like Edge, you have to keep your cool and bide your time. Eventually, Edge's frustration will get the best of him.
Got kicked.
Nothing fancy there.
Thank you.
The WWE is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
WWE roster.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Dirty Dogs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series.
Well, sometimes you forget just how much Dolph Ziggler has really accomplished in WWE.
Let's go.
But this is a superstar who has stood the test of time.
He's truly a top dog, no doubt about that. The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And his opponent, accompanied by Rhea Ripley from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career. If it's just me, does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Something that's taken him to the top of NXT,
to the top of WWE, the top of all the sports entertainment. With that in mind, Corey, how do you measure up against someone like that?
Tenacity's nice, but it doesn't translate to invulnerability. If you want to measure up against Balor, to use that persistence of his against him, you have to break him down, plain and simple. Don't let up on your attack.
And Ziggler is falling behind here.
Any attempts of offense from Dolph is just being sacked.
Thank you.
Chad Gable, big opportunity here. Tags.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Otis, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable.
Former NXT Tag Team Champion, SmackDown Tag Team Champion, one of the most self-assured superstars you will see in the WWE.
Now making a name for himself on his own on Raw.
Fight, Owens, fight!
And his opponent, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
I think it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself. Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself. A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
It seems like even when Kevin Owens isn't in the ring to host a segment of his talk show, he still transforms any stage he is on into the KO shot.
Kevin Owens creates must-see moments wherever he goes. His unique energy and his connection with the people of the WWE Universe ensures that he's got everyone's eyes and ears at all times.
He certainly is a captivating performer who's going to try to run the show in this match.
But let's not overlook his competition, Chad Gable. This is a former Olympic athlete we're talking about. Gable devastates opponents with his unmatched athletic ability and his cunning in-ring tactics. In fact, I've heard rumors that the guy can dribble a bowling ball. He's that talented.
I have to respect what Gable can do in the ring, but those tactics are also callous.
Outside countouts legal in this match.
One.
Kevin Owens with the torture rack.
Two.
Into the neck breaker.
Three.
He'll take things into the ring.
Four.
KO looking to go airborne.
Four.
Let
impressive win for him here.
Chad went from ready, willing, and Gable to ready, willing, and beaten.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Canada, Ali A.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your
and
pardon.
From San Jose, California, Bayley!
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I've witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Grown tired of being an underdog. She's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
And coming into the night, we know this superstar is focused on bringing the star of the women's division. Then you've got Bayley, who doesn't just rise to the occasion when it comes to a challenge anymore. She grabs the challenge by the horns and lets it know that she's the one in charge. This, let's say, edgier version of Bayley certainly isn't concerned with hurting feelings on top of beating her opponents.
Top rope, here we go!
That is amazing. Corey, what exactly is it that Bayley needs to do here in order to come out on top? Bayley's a fighter, Corey. She can be downright scrappy when she needs to be. Tonight,
scrappy fighter in Bayley here, showing that she means business.
Showing our competition what a real superstar looks like.
To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She's got the whole
WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Bailey not quite taking charge of the situation right now, despite her game plan.
Well, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Hurt Business from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Is about to be done.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special.
And his partner, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory. He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success.
WWE. Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Miz can do it all. Movies, reality TV, even game shows.
Yeah, the only thing he can't do is actually
teach him how, Saxton. Why would you silence an A-lister?
Byron's never been on any list.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Yeah, just ask Johnny Gargano how dangerous Tommaso Ciampa is. His former best friend, former tag team partner, and Ciampa willingly stabbed him in the back.
Ciampa knows what it takes to succeed and reach the pinnacle. The years spent learning and excelling on the independent scene, Ciampa comes from a pedigree like none other.
Some love him, some loathe him, but everyone respects him.
Well, lucky for him, Ciampa's not here to make friends. He's here to put food on the table for his family.
And Ciampa will not stop until he gets bigger.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win back tonight.
This.
down.
It could be
over here. This is it. His arm shot on the mat before one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Team here tonight.
They say when you know, you know. And I know there's no